Welcome to the Learning Design Studio. Learning Design Studio, or LDS, is a pedagogically grounded productivity and collaboration platform for professionals in the learning design, learning analytics, and education communities. In this video, you will learn about the concept of learning design underpinning LDS, and one of the core design principles adopted by LDS to scaffold course-level design decisions using the learning design triangle, referred to as LDD for short. We will use the design of a secondary school course unit to illustrate learning design decision-making at the pedagogical approach level, and how the LDS guides the learning designer to arrive at a sequence of curriculum components to achieve the learning outcomes targeted by the curriculum unit. What is learning design? Learning design involves designing tasks and activities that provides learners with conducive learner experiences in different settings to provide suitable the associated learning environments suited to the contexts of the learners to foster the targeted learning outcomes. We use the learning design triangle LDD for short as a conceptual and procedural scaffold to guide the overall design of a course unit by enforcing the specification of the three elements in this triangle as the starting point for defining the overall structure and flow for a course unit. The LDD is grounded on the outcome-based learning design principle. In constructing a learning design, we need to first define the student's learning outcomes that the course unit is targeting. These generally include the knowledge, skills, attitudes, values, and the four C's, critical thinking, creativity, communication, and collaboration that are important 21st century generic skills. The specific focus and priority of the learning design triangle LDT is to guide the design of inquiry-oriented course units. Thus, we need to consider what kind of authentic roles in real-life scenarios would need the targeted learning outcomes for the accomplishment of the mission or goals in the scenario. We refer to such roles as disciplinary practices. Scientific investigation and engineering design are examples of common disciplinary practices in STEM-related subjects. A basic scientific investigation cycle comprises 5 steps. Identify inquiry questions, research about the topic, discuss and plan, implement the investigation, and finally reflect on the investigation outcomes and process. A simple engineering design cycle also comprises 5 steps. Ask to find out the problems and constraints, imagine or ideate the possible solutions, plan the work needed to construct the solution, implement the plan to create the solution, and finally to evaluate and improve. Next, we need to consider what pedagogical approaches might be appropriate for guiding the students through the learning and inquiry process in the selected disciplinary practice most suited for achieving the targeted learning outcomes. A pedagogical approach refers to an overarching design decision at the level of a course or module. Self-directed learning is a popular pedagogical approach for inquiry-oriented learning. It comprises 5 steps commonly deployed in problem-solving situations: goal setting, self-planning, self-monitoring, self-evaluation, and revision. Once the three elements of the LDT are defined, we can then generate the sequence of curriculum components or CCs. Each CC would in turn specify a sequence of learning tasks and the corresponding requisite learning environments to achieve the designated subset of the targeted learning outcomes. Here, we illustrate how the learning design triangle guided a lower secondary school STEM teacher in her design of a course unit on plastic recycling. In this example, the teacher wants the students to learn knowledge about recyclable plastics, skills in designing a robot to sort and recycle plastics, as well as non-disciplinary skills of self-directed learning, collaboration, creativity, and a caring attitude towards the society. She decides to adopt engineering design as the disciplinary practice for students to learn through the design and construction of a recycle vending machine for beverage containers. Self-directed learning was the selected pedagogical approach for its emphasis on student agency. Steps in the disciplinary practice focus on what is needed to accomplish the mission in the scenario, whereas steps in the pedagogical approach highlight what students should be focusing on to achieve the targeted learning outcomes. The LDD then guides her in structuring this course unit into 5 curriculum components or CCs in the following sequence: conducting a field trip, designing a prototype, construction and testing of the prototype, demonstration and peer review, and finally optimizing the design.